We used to think that there were several other planets out there, like Vulcan, which astronomers thought orbited somewhere between the Sun and Mercury. Mercury has a strange orbit that seems like something is exerting an additional gravitational pull on it. And because Uranus's similarly wonky orbit had led scientists to look for and then discover Neptune, they thought that another new planet must be pulling on Mercury too. But they never found Vulcan because it's not there. It turns out that Mercury's weird orbit can instead be explained by Einstein's theory of relativity. Then, there's Phaeton, the planet that astronomers thought once existed between Mars and Jupiter and then fell apart to create the asteroid belt. But Phaeton never existed either, because it turns out that Jupiter's gravity is so strong that no planet could have ever been there. Then there was Counter-Earth, which Greek philosophers thought was always on the opposite side of the Sun from, well, regular Earth, helping to balance out its orbit. But obviously, it's not there either. So while Pluto may have gotten demoted, at least it actually exists. Better to be a has-been than a never-was, right?